tracking Finn. She checked the app while I'm waiting. Check the app while I'm waiting to hear from him. See who needs help. This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. Should text Genki. Here. Maybe the other one. Yep, this is it.
Hey, got your text. Good news. I can access Roxxon security through the signals your suit is picking up.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I do my best. Give me a sec to set up.
I bet I could take him out quiet.
Jerry, you there? I'm trying to fix the generator.
Another win for Spider-Man.
I'm in. Roxxon Security, you're mine. I can open that door for you, but it needs power. Got it. I'm opening the door. Found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon.
What's in here? Looks like security? Where they dump stuff they've confiscated.
The link didn't come from my team. We didn't know Nuform makes people sick.
I'm gonna let you rephrase that.
We didn't know about the baseless rumor.
Thank you. Now turn off the mics and let's talk about how we contain this.
Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo.
Where's my six? I got a man down!
Weapons hot! Let's flush him out!
Eyes on his position.
Got an intruder. up. Checking it out.
Everybody, time to drain the reactor. Never not suck.
That powered the lab down. You should probably get out of there. Through that office.
Please don't come to life, creepy Roxxon armor. Could see if there's some Roxxon dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a rumor going around that new form makes our people sick. Now, come on, guys. Of course that's not happening. And if it were, we would take care of you. Without you, nothing gets made. No new form, no plaza, and no future. And I gotta tell you guys, that future right now is at risk. So before you decide to spread what's really just a malicious lie, think again. Nicole? Remember, we're here for you.
Sometimes it feels like Krieger's competing on America's Most Evil. Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
Heh, true.
Seriously, though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?
Hey, Spider-Man. Come on.
Hey, I found Finn's setup, Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Oh, my... Our energy converter! That won the middle school science fair! That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Oh. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to.
Storm of the century, one heck of a blizzard, is blowing in. Make sure you're stocked up on supplies. My loyal listeners will already have plenty of Jameson's jerky, guaranteed to last longer than radioactive fallout. Meanwhile, if you're planning on taking the in-laws to visit Trinity Church, I got some bad news. Parts of this sacred local landmark are now rubble following yet another skirmish involving Spider-Man and the Tinker. Thankfully, Rock.
sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no! Don't fight me on this!
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
His cloaking tech. I need to short it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn this on me!
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
My dad can see us now.
He'd understand that I gotta protect you. Trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
Yeah. but enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name!
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Hologram? More tech from your buddies at Roxxon?
I adapt. You can't keep up. You're naive, nephew. You feel the kid looking up to Spider-Man.
No, I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me.
Get back.
You were never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero. How far will you take me? You're gonna kill yourself thinking you deserve that mask?
If that's what it takes.
Man, please, don't do it. All your life away.
I'll do what I have to, just like you. Come on, give yourself away.
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I told him, we're done. We're good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Museum closed for renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years. Captain Plaza will take his place.
All right. Let's see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. Webs won't reach. Yeah, that doesn't doesn't line up. Web the nodes to the mobile. Conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach. In the mobile. Got it. Sticky and conductive. One. Feeling good. Oh, this is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Underground's toys.
Finn? You here?
The exhibit was down that hall. She's gotta be further inside.
Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the seas. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet. Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
I know it's been so tough, though. Like, at first, you used to come up 3 hours.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy. To communicate with them, scientists use.
I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Now we need something we could slide under the door. Something long and flat. Something that can be both.
I saw an alloy display near where we came in. Maybe that has what we need.
Shape memory alloy. I can change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial? That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Sorry. All good?
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. This is either genius or really, really stupid.
If we open our own research... I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
That worked! We did it! Come on! Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Are you still thinking about applying for Oscorp's engineering fellowship?
Oh? I got in.
Our project.
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it, too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
You're not stronger than us!
Don't let her follow the tinkler!
Taking us off!
This is my favorite museum! I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem. To get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Matt, Roxxon and Underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people. It's
breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee!
Hang on, guys. I'm coming.
We're gonna destroy this park!
Yeah!
everything in the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Mila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but kid, this is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets. Building. Please don't burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head toward the gunfire.
He's engaging! How's he doing this?
more of them flooding in. This is it. They're going all out.
Get him to the side.
Streets are still a mess. We need to stop them. Spider-Man's okay. Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
Oh, she started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again! You're too late.
Oh, hey, just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building floats. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem floats. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Stop being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he didn't want...
Don't say his name!
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this. You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated if he turned into the Tinkerer.
Shut up! Aren't you tired yet? You love Rick too. How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not. But I can't sacrifice Harlan to take down Krieger.
That's not what I'm doing.
It is. Even if you won't see it. Please, Ben. I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back, you...
You gave me every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it! Much longer. What are you?
Yeah. Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy?
He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same nights, school of hard knocks. Had to get it on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated.
Hey, man, what's up?
The victory is all mine.
I'm all right, man.
All
I'm
mine.
Good.
And everything is
I'll all see
right.
You around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps, and we're all running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next, it really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on the set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, then I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love, but let me tell you something. And they couldn't see it, man, just had the picture develop. I gotta, yeah. Fly as a whip with propellers. All of these villains are jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm careless, swing through the window, what I interest. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love. But let me tell you something. I'm big drip on the rooftop. Gotta fight for the truth in this war. Don't let the city go dark.
You know.
The swag, they fell at the shoes. I kill them while meanwhile I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is, a cliff full of heroes. She made me moonwalk on the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey sense, I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking the drip when I flip off the building, yeah.
Uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.
Papa, why do you keep playing games?